Ringbrothers 1972 AMC Javelin AMX makes 1,100 horsepower. When it comes to custom American muscle cars, one of the all-time great customizing shops is Ringbrothers. The creations feature incredible craftsmanship and tasteful design, and the cars the shop brought to SEMA this year are no different. The first was a Dodge Charger that we've already shown you, but the other is something far more unusual, a 1972 AMC Javelin AMX. It was commissioned by Prestone, and the gold-colored product is remarkable. The body is the first thing you'll notice, and it still has all the obvious Javelin design cues such as the long nose, fastback roof, and exaggerated fenders. Javelin experts might notice that something's a little different about the car's shape, though. As explained at the car's reveal, the front wheels and arches have been moved forward. The purpose of this was to help eliminate the stock Javelin's long overhang. In order to accomplish this, the original fenders were completely removed in favor of custom carbon fiber pieces. Other sharp exterior details include the side skirts that incorporate the side exit exhaust, and black sections that highlight the reverse double bubble shape in the roof. The interior is a tad on the tame side, retaining the Javelin's driver-centric dashboard, but features nice touches such as a machine-turned metal finish on the instrument cluster, and a Saab-style center console-mounted ignition. Under the hood, AMC loyalists will be disappointed to learn that there isn't AMC power. Instead, a Dodge engine has been fitted, specifically a new 6.2-liter Hellcat crate engine that's topped with a 4.5-liter supercharger. In total, it makes a whopping 1,100 horsepower. Those ponies are channeled through GM 480E 4-speed automatic transmission connected to the rear wheels via a carbon fiber drive shaft. Massive 335mm rear tires help handle the power, while 285mm tires are used at the front. Each corner also has 6 piston brakes to bring the beast to a stop.